It's kind of obvious that it's about the film Donnie Darko. I mean, I say 28 days, 6 hours, 42 minutes. If there's nothing to do with anything else, it can't possibly be anything else. I watched the film for the first time after a lot of nagging from my mum, because my mum was like, oh, I can love this film. And I did. So I wanted to, well, I mean, actually, I wrote the chorus and it was about something else, and then I watched the film, and then I kept writing, and I was like, wow, this is about Donnie Darko, good. Donnie Darko, so I couldn't ignore it, and I just wrote a song about it. So I hope you like it. Sorry I changed keys so much. I know that's hard to keep up with. And I'm sorry that I messed up as well. It's actually really difficult because I wrote this a couple of days ago. So whenever I write a new song, even though I'm the one that's written it, I always find it pretty hard to play for a couple of days, and then I get used to it and I don't really have to look at my hands anymore. But I'm looking at the screen for the lyrics. Can you see that, or is it not? Yeah, I don't know. Looking at the screen for the lyrics and then also trying to remember the chords and try and look at the, it's just difficult. Wow, the rain is so bad, look at this. I love England. England is, oh, you can't actually see it. It's pretty bad though, wait. You can't see it. Look at that. Damn. Okay. Well, I hope you enjoyed that. I've no idea when this is going up. I've no idea if this is going up. I've no idea if I've just like been talking to myself and singing to myself for ages. But yeah, so yeah. Oh, I'll leave the lyrics in the description.